Let us see if we understand how caches can become incoherent. Suppose that we have a memory location A that initially contains a zero value. In this system, we have three cores. Each core has its own write-back L1 cache. And these write-back caches do not have any coherent support. This means that these write-back L1 caches simply behave as if each of these caches was just alone in a uniprocessor. So they behave correctly for a uniprocessor cache, but they do not try to maintain coherence. And this is what the three cores do. Core 0 loads from A into a register, increments the value in the register, and then stores the register back into memory location A. Sometime later, core 1 does pretty much the same thing. It loads A into a register, increments, and writes the register back to A. And finally, core 2 does the same thing. Note that these are happening one after the other. So without caches, core 0 would be loading 0, writing a 1, read 1 on core 1, put a 2 back in A, and then here we read 2 and put a 3. But with the 3 L1 caches and no coherent support, the question for you is the value that core A is writing to A here can be what? Can it be 0? Can it be 1? Can it be 2? Can it be 3? Can it be 4? And can it be something larger than 4? Put a check next to all of the answers that might be true for this right here.